Hey everybody, welcome to my fictitious laboratory, where today we're going to be looking at a flea. So, let's get started. Here lies the bane of many mammals' existences, especially those that don't possess the ability to clean themselves thoroughly, a flea. There are currently 2,500 different species of fleas. Not that every one of them feed on the same animal, luckily. Fleas can feed on a variety of hosts, including dogs, cats, other mammals, and birds. But not reptiles or fish. Fleas that fed on rodents are credited for spreading the Black Plague, killing more than 25 million people. Fleas survive by sucking blood from their hosts, and also have huge hind legs, as you have seen, allowing fleas to jump over 100 times their own length, roughly equivalent to you jumping over 900 feet. So essentially, fleas are pretty much like kangaroo vampires. Additionally, it isn't uncommon for a flea to lay 50 eggs a day on its host, where they will fall off almost immediately. A flea will live for 2 to 3 months, which is a pretty substantial lifespan for a small insect. If you enjoyed this type of video, please like and subscribe, and also give me a comment down below of what you want to see next.